Hi, this is Town Supervisor Judi Bosworth with a coronavirus update. The town of North Hempstead has extended its emergency declaration an additional month to Tuesday, May 12th. The extension was necessary due to the unfolding spread of coronavirus in our community. As we mentioned last month, this declaration allows us to implement public safety measures, purchase essential items and services quickly, and respond to emergency needs. Please note that while town facilities remain closed to the public, essential services are continuing to operate, and the town's 311 call center also remains open to callers 7 days a week. We recognize the importance of doing everything we can to protect the health and safety of our residents, and we want to do all we can to simplify your lives during this tumultuous time. To this end, when making an online tax payment using your checking account, all processing fees will be waived through May 11th. Eliminating the online checking fee is intended to assist residents in staying safe during this period of social distancing. The town board and I have also approved various building permit extensions and the waiver of late fees. A detailed list of building department policy updates is available on the town's website. Additionally, we've launched the Neighbors Helping Neighbors program, allowing our Project Independence members to enjoy companionship and reassurance from their neighbors during a time where many can feel isolated and disconnected. To become a participant or volunteer for the Neighbors Helping Neighbors program, please call 311. We are also launching a new online suggestion box on our website. This will serve as a crowdsourcing portal for residents to leave comments, ideas, concerns, and suggestions with the goal of improving town functions, facilities, and programs. As we continue to navigate this crisis together, please visit northhempsteadny.gov/coronavirus or follow our social media channels for the latest town updates. We're also regularly adding public service announcements to North Hempstead TV. We care deeply about you and want you to understand that every time you go out, you put yourself and those you then come into contact with at risk. So please, be smart, stay home, and stay safe.